So with the MBY prize for the most unexpected thing at the show is this. It may look like a Fiat 500 Cinquecento, but no, it is in fact a boat. You look under here, you can see the hull, but it's got the complete interior. Even got the teak side cappings, Fiat 500 interior, fake wheels, and a 40 horsepower engine at the back, which means it's capable of doing 30 knots. All yours for the price of a mere 40,000 euros. Limited edition run of 15 of them. You've got to love the Cannes show. There's always something unexpected, completely crazy, and hilariously good fun. You've got to hand it to the boys at Offshore. Congratulations for winning the prize.